Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I will show you how to enable lyrics on your Spotify, and here I show the steps for Android as well as iOS platforms. So anyway, let's go to our tutorial. So first I show the steps for Android users. So just open your Spotify mobile application and then search your favorite song and click to play it. So once you play it and click to open it, so if you like to watch the song lyrics, just swipe this page from bottom to top and then press this full screen icon. So finally you can see it shows the lyrics for the song, so you can enjoy with your song. And this is for Android users. So at same time, if you have iOS devices, just open that Spotify and then locate your favorite song and click to play the song. So same way, you can swipe this page from bottom to top and then press this more option, and this is that lyrics for the song. So friends, this step is almost common for Android and iOS platforms, but sometimes most of the songs are not having these lyrics, so don't worry about it. And there is no need to change the settings in the Spotify application. So anyway, if this trick works for you, just leave a one like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Theta Box. And thanks for watching.